She died almost, I think it was when I was on a trip to Nashville to try and make it, and to try to hand out my demo CD to record labels and things like that. So there were pretty insane coincidences like that. And the experience writing that song was really surreal because, you know, I was kind of a wreck at times writing it. I'd sort of break down sometimes. It was really hard to actually even sing it in the vocal booth without sounding like I had sort of a break, because it just was really emotional. I think that one of the hardest forms of regret to sort of work through is the regret of being so young when you lost someone that you didn't have the perspective to learn and appreciate who they were. One of the things about this song that kind of still rips me apart when I listen to it is that she's singing with me on this song. My mom found a bunch of her old records, a bunch of old vinyls of her singing opera, and I sent them to Aaron, and he added them to the song. And
wow.
So it says, you know, if I didn't know better, I think you were singing to me now. And it, then you hear her, you hear Marjorie actually sing, my grandmother. You know, I've always felt that thing, like I've always just sort of felt like she was seeing this, you know. And it just, it's moments like that on the record that just make you feel like your whole heart is in this whole thing that you're doing. It's all of you that you put into these things.